Sargasso, you said you gave Ratchet the Dimensionator so that he could find the other Lombaxes. I never thought I'd meet one of us, much less find our home, if you can even call it that. Do you really think it would work?
No.
No?
No!
Uncertain. Now that was exhilarating. We must find Phase Quartz, but I do not know how it could have survived this. Crystal is a substance called Blizon. The Blizon appears to have stored energy from the dimensional rifts.
Oh, another dimension. Is this your Blizar?
No, but we can find intact Phase Quartz here. We should seek out the miners.
This creature's detected. Lockdown initiated.
Facility lockdown? Oh, that cannot be good.
Let's worry about the toxic crabs first!
Barriers between dimensions.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Haven't you punished me enough? Huh? You stupid universe! No job, no Phase Quartz, no planet. What else do you want, huh? My mind? Fine! Take it!
If it helps, I just found out there's another dimension where Blees are still intact.
Still intact? How do you... Of course! The Blizon! If the planet hasn't been destroyed yet.
Who was that? Do you know what she was talking about?
She must be a survivor of whatever happened here.
All right. We need another Blizon crystal.
Find a way back to the intact dimension. Dimension.
Lombax located. Engaging.
Oh, come on.
I need to find.
I need to know.
I guess it is close in time.
Facility at your earliest and safest convenience. Thank you, and have a pleasant day.
Perhaps we can reset the lock.
day.
Cute.
belt bolts. Not really used to it.
We will need a way to mine the face quartz. Perhaps the giant drill.
Let's find someone who can point us to it.
This is the mining hub. Perhaps someone here can direct us to the drill. The chief engineer's survey station should be nearby.
You are just full of fun facts, huh?
Indeed. For example, the average miner spends 72% of their life underground.
Whoa, really?
No, but I would hate to bore you by running out of trivia. These individuals appear as confused as we are.
Earthquakes, lockdowns, interdimensional rifts. Can't really blame them, but we need that drill. Bolts, focus.
Sorry.
You looking for the chief engineer? Use that safety.
The dimensional damage seems to be getting worse.
It's kind of pretty. In a deadly, terrifying way. Must be the chief engineer. Hello?
Do you hear that?
No.
Voices. Haven't been hearing them for too long. Wherever the purple is, they are too. First the quakes and the Blizon. Now this.
I don't hear anything. Except someone asking if you'll be drilling for face quartz soon.
Not until I determine what's going on. For all we know, this whole drill site is haunted. That's why I sent my science bots out to scan the purple.
And?
I have to pick them up. And I know it's safe.
Wait! I'll find the bots and bring them back here safe and sound.
These bots have intercepted a message from your dimension. Perhaps it is from that person we encountered.
Hopefully they can help us figure out what happened there and prevent it here. Let's go.
Testing comms. Bots were to follow the paths marked by the survey rods. I'm sure they're listening in on the purple. There! One of my bots is up there! It's... Oh, sweet Bob.
Glass.
to avoid hits like that.
Chief Engineer.
Ship request denied. Sad noises. Returning to Chief Engineer.
Aww.
Stop fussing, Jim. Hopefully he picked up interdimensional messages and didn't get distracted trying to find friends.
Identified. Hostile entity. Hello. Are you my new best friend?
Stop and listen. He's damaged.
Perhaps she is talking about the safety protocols. I know I find red tape constricting.
Makes as much sense as anything.
Suspicious that anyone you meet works for Emperor Nefarious?
Pretty much everyone I meet does work for Emperor Nefarious.
Ah, a fair point. We are close. I hope the contents of this message are important, and not just a birthday gram or something. Are you always suspicious that anyone you meet worked for Emperor Nefarious?
Pretty much everyone I meet does work for Emperor Nefarious.
Thank you. Seen something going wrong? The Dimensionator was too powerful to show off in public. Injury going forward.
last part of the message will help the Chief stop these earthquakes.
Suspicious that anyone you meet works for Emperor Nefarious?
Pretty much everyone I meet does work for Emperor Nefarious.
Ah, a fair point. We are close. I hope the contents of this message are important and not just a birthday gram or something. Suspicious that anyone you meet worked for Emperor Nefarious?
Pretty much everyone I meet does work for Emperor Nefarious.
Ah, a fair point. We are close. I hope the contents of this message are important, and not just a birthday gram or something. Are you always suspicious that anyone you meet worked for Emperor Nefarious?
Pretty much everyone I meet does work for Emperor Nefarious.
Ah, a fair point.
Rifts opened over here. You'll definitely find the box.
Okay, I see the bot over on that platform on the right, past the broken bridge.
There must be a way to reach it. We have reached the bot platform, but the functional bot is in the intact dimension.
Right. I'm missing something.
This may bring us one step closer to reaching the bot.
Charming accent.
Yeehaw! What y'all doing here?
Returning to Chief Engineer with an important message. Aw, Sam. Always trying to find herself. One step closer to figuring out this message. That's all of them. Thanks. Come back to my survey station. Let's see what the little bots picked up from the other side.
You require healing.
Proximity warning. Hazardous life forms detected. Facility security lockdown engaged.
Don't worry. I designed the security system myself. Except that the motion trackers are saying they're inside the house. Forget to look up. What the heck is that thing?
Location unknown. Life forms unknown. Protocol destroyed.
A gift from my dimension to yours. Now I'm gonna reduce it to scrap metal.
Location unknown. Life forms unknown. Protocol destroyed.
A gift from my dimension to yours. Now I'm gonna reduce it to scrap metal.
Prepare for incineration. Unknown! Life forms unknown! Protocol destroyed!
A gift from my dimension to yours! Now I'm gonna reduce it to scrap metal!
Unknown! Life forms unknown! Protocol destroyed!
A gift from my dimension to yours! Now I'm gonna reduce it to scrap metal!
Best friend?
Sure.
Happy noises. I will take you to our phase quartz extracting drill in the name of friendship.
Whoa! That can't be good!
That dimensional anomaly is identical to the one we saw on Sargasso.
Good. That means you can deal with it.
As your best friend, I must warn you that dimensional integrity could have affected the drill.
What's that mean?
As your best friend, I do not want you to worry, so I will not expound at this time. Instead, impromptu music.
I can't authorize drill usage until the blockage in that tube is cleared.
We should go for karaoke after this. Do you like karaoke, best friend? I will be...
Clank! You made it! I was starting to worry.
Were you waiting for me?
Only a few minutes, but it's okay. I need time to catalog my neuroses. But I digress. Your possibilities are waiting for you to guide them to the meta-terminal.
My possibilities cannot pass through with that much wind. Is there some way I can weigh them down?
A heavy sphere. It will weigh down any object it touches. Which sounds rather obvious when you say it out loud.
So what is in that book of yours?
The most up-to-date collection of knowledge in the universe. As cataloged by my father.
And who is that?
I believe you know him as the plumber.
He is your father? What is he doing now?
Taking his first vacation.
So... how did you get the title Prophet?
I actually didn't choose the name. It was given to me by the Savali monks after I helped them decipher some of their archives.
What does that mean?
Just a lot of pointing and saying stuff like, that's a Plargian phone book, that's a Kurtu tooth, that's a Terraclon love poem.
Hey.
can deal with the clog.
I say the top minds on the team that is too, then lose. That did it! Hydraulic supply restored!
With that fixed, we should now be able to use that elevator.
Time to drill for some phase quartz. Almost there. Use the drill, get our phase quartz, repair the dimensionator.
In case I do not get another chance to say it, thank you.
Don't get mushy on me now, Bolts. Hey, look, the Bro Squad is back.
I cannot help thinking...
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's pulsar.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
I cannot help thinking...
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's pulsar.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension. Nowhere to go!
I cannot help thinking...
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's pulsar.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
I cannot help thinking...
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's pulsar.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension. Nowhere to go!
Right, everyone, but does anyone listen to me?
Approaching the main drill.
Wow! It's been my lifelong dream to operate a drill 100 times bigger than me.
Really? That is very specific.
Specific goals are achievable goals.
Rombax robot, brilliant news! I decoded the message from beyond. Listen!
Finally, good reception. Listen, do not turn on the drill. The rift's damaged it. The drill destroyed our Blizzar.
What? We just turned it on.
Take cover! Lockdown engaged! I can try a remote shutdown. Boy, a bad... Jeez!
The stupid freaking drill!
I thought you loved giant machinery.
I've had a change of heart. Leave another cool scar.
No.